exactly what you were just doing.
It was a joke.
Miss Bridges will call you back in, and when she does, you will apologise. How do you expect to get anywhere with that attitude, Chloe? Sort yourself out!
What are you looking at? Cheers. How come you're out here anyway? It's Jack, right?
James.
Do you want to know what I did? This trainee teacher taking over the sir's lesson, and she gave us these stupid stickers. She got all Mardy saying dead sarcastic. Is that your real name? And I was like, yeah, it's French. I suppose you don't really find it that funny. Your mates with Will and Charlie, right? They definitely didn't. I don't think they like me that much, to be honest. Look, I'm not thick. I know what your lot think of me. I've worked in McDonald's for my entire life, and... Maybe you don't.
They just think they're better than me.
You heard Miss earlier. How'd you expect to get anywhere with this attitude, Chloe?
Jesus.
What do you want to be anyway? A doctor?
Yeah.
Sit down, you're making me feel small. I swear people like you just live for the school reunions. Just waiting to show everybody who never bothered to speak to you how successful you are.
Why do you care? You don't try anyway.
You don't know that. Anyway, what's the point? Why try if no one gives a shit? It's easy for you. I just know that I'm...
James, you can come back in now.
Be good enough.
Why are you talking to Chloe Glover?